place in history. And yet here we are, how many years later? And we're still talking about Shawn Michaels versus Razor Ramon. And we should be.
Perfect scenario, WrestleMania. Who's the real Intercontinental Champion?
Seeing them do what they do, I was completely blown away.
This was their chance to get to the next level, and they went out there and just knocked out the park.
I cannot believe that Ramon is the undisputed Intercontinental Champion.
Razor Ramon finally held up both Intercontinental titles. It was awesome. It was such a great match that upped the ante of the whole industry.
Everybody that worked at Razor Ramon came out the other side twice as good or even better than they were before.
The legacy that he's left, I mean, it's really cool that the bad guys getting inducted to the Hall of Fame.